Hello.
Why is Emily playing Fall Guys?
I'm just cello speedrunning.
I see. I'm going through college preparatory stuff. My that's my English teacher to become a better writer. She actually gave me a book. It's pretty funny.
A book?
Yeah, she gave me AP English Lit. Well, she basically gave me the AP Lit book, prep book. She's like, you can use this because I don't use it. And I was like, what the fuck? Okay. So now I have AP prep book with stuff in here.
Is
Show.
it helping?
Well, I haven't gone through it yet. I've read through some of the stuff here. It's pretty interesting. This is definitely like a high level of English, though. I find that very interesting. Of the late years, an abundant shower of curates have fallen on the north of England. They lie very thick on the hills. Every parish has one or more of them. I need to, like. Yeah. Great.
To get my 25-minute any percent cello rundown.
You want me to verify? Yeah,
I just got an 18. I mean, me and Justin just got an 18-minute duo run for any percent.
that's pretty good. It's not the fastest there's the ship.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy's run is one hour. I don't want to
Yeah, I
verify
saw
this.
that.
Oh, I'm gonna just reject it. Too long. No, I'm kidding.
I completely forgot what the code was.
What do you mean you
One,
saw it though?
eight,
How are you seeing the run?
three, seven.
Like, how are you seeing these ones that are similar? Is Emily the new user right now?
No comment.
That's not legal, but okay.
I can't log into her account anywhere.
You're not allowed to verify runs, I don't think. You can look at them, that's fine. I don't think that's terrible. They go up anyways after we verify them. I don't see any point why you wouldn't be able to view them. But like, you definitely cannot. You're not allowed to verify.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
Okay, this guy's name is Jesse Alakemboy, the other Jesse Superfan. Jesse Superfan. Dope. World record meth cooker. These guys have been watching way too much Breaking Bad.
Subject was found without the right hand. The previous subject was found without the nose. The previous subject was found without some fingers.
Thank you.
Let's see.
Hello.
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 I was talking to my English 200 teacher, right?
Yeah.
I was talking about, oh, okay, so like, how do I become a better writer, right? And she's like, oh, I have this thing that can help you. And you know what she hands me?
What?
And then just kidding. yes. No, she didn't. But she handed me the fucking AP Lit prep book. And I was like, what the fuck am I gonna do? I'm reading through it right now. I'm like, holy shit, this is like intense writing. I don't miss that shit.
I never took any pre-AP or AP.
But yeah, have you ever taken, wait, you've never taken an AP?
No.
No?
No.
Have you taken an AP?
AP, chemistry.
Yo, is that it?
Yeah, what AP did you take? What AP classes did you take? I just took chem. Oh, it was chem.
Oh, only chem?
Yeah.
So out of all the APs, you chose like one of the hardest ones to take. Okay.
I mean, she liked chemistry. The teacher was really nice. She said, the pandemic isn't stopping me. If we go into like online school, I'll send everyone my address and you guys can come over and we can do experiments together.
I love that so much.
See, she's like really old, so she's like had to retire because like the pandemic could have killed her if she got COVID. She was like really old. I'll be back again. I'm gonna cut my nails.
fuck are these literary devices?
There's more? There's more literary devices?
We have aphorism, apostrophe, euphemism, soliloquy aside.
Why is there so much?
There's a lot, mate. You have definitely not heard of all of them. There's a fuck ton of literary devices that you can use. Indirect word or phrase through something, euphemism. I should take notes on these. Hold on, I'm gonna pull out my notebook. I'm gonna start taking notes on these literary devices. Euphemism, an indirect word or phrase people often use to refer to something as embarrassing or unpleasant, to make it more acceptable than it really is. So, okay, so it's not euphemism for sure. I doubt it's a soliloquy. Speech, yeah, no, it's speaks for thoughts. No, it's not a soliloquy. It's definitely not a good side either. Aphorism. Okay, I don't think it's any of these. Apostrophe literary device. It's not presence. There's no familiar literary device. So it's probably a tourism. What does lowly mean? Context mean for prosaic? What the fuck's prosaic mean? Having lacking poetic beauty, commonplace, and meek, humble, humbles probably correct. Which of the following best conveys the effect of references to curates and lines 30 to 37 successors of the apostles, disciples of Dr. Pulsey, and tools of the propaganda, specifically sanctified successor of St. Paul, St. Peter, or St. John?
Soliloquy.
Soliloquy?
I don't know.
Not a soliloquy. What the fuck are you talking about? This isn't a play. This is just a short story.
No, it's a soliloquy.
So,
that's what it was, a short play. I forgot what it meant.
Shakespearean bat. No, that's not what it means. Soliloquy is a scene in a play where speaks his thoughts aloud.
Yeah, okay. I forgot about that.
Yeah, anyways, I was looking at these.
I think I learned that freshman year and forgot about it. Then I learned it sophomore year and forgot about it.
Good job, Dustin. I was reading, was it the question from before? It's like, what literary device is the narrator using in line 47? You shall see. I see aphorism, apostrophe, euphemism, soliloquy, and aside. I was like, I don't know what half of these mean. Like, what the fuck? I was like, apostrophe isn't that like thing that you use? But no, apparently it's like it's a reference.
Yeah, it's something.
It's weird. Let's see.
Oh yeah, Ben, it's like done processing.
Okay, I already submitted it. I'm doing a solo round now.
Yeah, for it to keep it, which is...
Oh yeah, I'm
trying to save my 25, it's not going well.
Me and Ben got, what was it? 18 minutes or something.
Yeah, I remember. Yeah. It was pretty cool.
Now we gotta get that on quad.
Verifying your run doesn't is always such a pain. I never watch your POV.
Mine?
It's so low FPS. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm watching a slideshow.
Yeah, that's how my game is.
I don't know how you play like that. Like, holy shit.
You just have not experienced the low FPS one.
I have not experienced the laptop gaming. Let's see.
Okay.
I messed up.
23 minute solo run.
That's pretty good.
Ooh. Not bad.
You should see Tipper though.
It's 100% too.
Oh, okay. Well, then you have